I guess that'll just chill out there for the time being, then. Okay, I have some disgusting arms. Okay, maybe I can handle the free locomotion. It's so slow that I don't think I can get motion sick like this. I don't like the vignette, though. Oh. Okay, that was spooky. Is this the game menu? Yeah. Vignette is garbage. I'll turn it to weak. No, I'm still just not a fan of that vignette. Yeah, that's much better. Spooky chair, dude. Where'd you go? Oh. Am I glancing into my shoulder? That's very weird. Maybe I should have it just set to hands. Body representation, just hands, screw arms. We're going, we don't need arms.
Welcome to Crazy Girls.
Population you. I can't, like, point my fingers straight. That's really annoying. You've learned grab. Reach out and grab the objects around you. Use right grab and left grab. Grab them at a distance and flick them towards your... Oh, Soka's like Half-Life Alex? It is! Oh, that's awesome. That's rad. Oh, I can throw them hella far. Should I hold on to these? Maybe. Maybe I'll need to throw them at some spooks. And I guess I'm... Am I a spook? I certainly look pretty dead, as far as my hands go. Was I the Wraith the whole time?
Hey, what are you doing?
Missing. So I guess I'm Ed. Can I sprint? I can sprint. Very slow.
You're blind, or just ignorant. You have a talent, boy. Your camera sees things, things the rest of us only dream about.
Slowest sprint I've seen in a game. That's true, it does feel a bit like I'm sprinting in Phasmophobia. I guess there are spooky ghosts, so...
Oh,
blood. Hope this is not Ed's blood.
Okay, everyone. Close your eyes and open your minds. Open yourself up to the spirit world.
I'm all open, baby. Wow, what a mansion! Is there stuff like to explore? Is this an exploring game? I don't think this is a fighting monsters horror game. I think this is a mystery horror game. Maybe I'm trying to solve my own murder or something.
So people actually live like this? So much for showing the truth about LA nightlife, Mr. Fancy Photographer.
Maybe it's time for some truth about the rich and famous. All the debauchery you can stomach, but with the edges filed off.
I'm not so sure about those edges. Anyway,
was that me?
If it pays the bills.
Okay, let's see what this billionaire nutjob wants from us.
Life in life, I move very slowly. Okay, I guess we're not using the door. But I've got to try it. Can I pick up the bust? Nope. It's very empty in here. Huge empty foyer. Have time to read that. Do I have an inventory? I wanted to finish reading that. B and Y to sharpen senses. Wraith grasp. So you read with the triggers. So I guess I'm not reading whatever that was. It's gone now. Great. Most intelligent blockbuster of 2001. The film attains real emotional sweep. Labyrinth of Bones. I think I hear spooky sounds on the other side of that door. So I probably want to stay away from that door.
And the cast grows. Are you also here to bask in the glory of Howard Barkley? Not that he's here to meet you. Don't worry. He's cooped up in his sick room and will probably not die before giving you a proper welcome. So, you're the photographer. Welcome to Crazyville.
Hi!
The rest of the cast. Shepard, purveyor of expensive shit, know-it-all asshole.
Hi! Glad you could make it.
You must not forget the queen of mediocrity, Miss Medium Walters.
It's Medio, actually. Nice to meet you. You're here to photograph the seance, right?
Yeah. We're just here for a couple of days.
Like the rest of us, honey. Just like the rest of us.
There's something sparkly upstairs.
You know how the song goes, right? Head is dead. Welcome to...
Who's talking to me right now? Oh. I'll keep exploring. So that was me. I am Ed. And I am dead. Oh. These all locked? They are. What is that sparkly thing on the floor? I want it. Locked. Yeah. It's gonna force me to go in that door. Whoa. I'm going to have to go mix up some acid in the basement to melt this. Do some amnesia. RG, the globe to save the game. Oh, well, that's easy. Point your hand in any direction and press B or Y.
Energy coursing through you.
Which button is B? Oh, I see. So I was waving my hand around like a madman, thinking that the voice would get louder when I'm pointing in the right direction, like I'm listening with one of those weird little radar dish looking things. But no, my hand glows and I get a little bit of tactile feedback. So it's definitely out here. Yeah, there's nothing else in here. Open doors, probably it. Oh, I want to be able to pick up more stuff. Whoa. What is this? Oh, that's my green screen. Oh. I don't want to go in here. Well, this makes me think of his hiding from velociraptors. Oh. Okay, it's that way. What is this? What is it? We'll come back to it. Do I really want to find the voice in my head? Barclays whiskey. Oh, okay. I did it. Ow. What is it? To regain corpus. Do I need to? I can't take this with me? I can't put this in my inventory? Am I about to get damaged? Is that why they're giving me that? Am I gonna have to run from something spooky and... should I just take it with me? Letter from Cassandra? Let us read it. October 2004. Hi again, Dave. I hope you're well. You know how I've always said that fortune favors those who just never give up? Guess what? Today my work paid off. I've signed for a small role in a big, elegant pictures movie. It's a bit ironic. I'll play a waitress. I only have a few lines, but the hero gets to save my life, so there's that. I wish I could tell you who will play the hero, but if I told you, I'd have to kill you. You know how it goes. Tell Mom I love her, and that I haven't forgotten about the loan. This could be the start of something. Start of my inventory. Did I put that other thing in my memory inventory? How do I access that? I don't know. Oh. Really? I can't do anything with this ominous hole? Oh no, where'd my... where'd my Healy juice go? My coupon for free healing. Is it back in here? Yes. You're coming with me, buddy. Okay, so through those double doors. So can I put this down, please? Yes.
Just go fetch me a drink, Alan. You know which barrel I like.
Oh, okay. So it disappears if I sit down for some amount of time. Oh. Is this your drink? Is this your... who was actually talking? No one moves their mouths, so I don't know.
You need to help me out here, Howard. Or I swear to God, I'll make you pay.
Are you completely out of your mind? Or are you just drunk as usual?
I need this. Goddammit, you owe me this after what you made me do. I never wanted to.
I might be old, and I might look weak, but I could fucking destroy you in an instant, Alan. I own you. Whatever made you think otherwise?
I own you. Can't take the booze back. Oh, can I take this booze? I can. John Oak's vodka. I can't put it in my inventory, though. Alan Vincent and Sarah Suther's astonishing and elegant pictures, time-spanning romantic story. The craftsmanship is breathtaking. Century-spanning love story. Retreat. Afraid to throw this at you. Oh no, Heidi closets. I don't want to have to use Heidi closets. I've earned peekaboo. Not sure, takes away a little bit of the tension. So we know where there's a hidey hole, and we know where there's a healing coupon. That bottle. Okay, they really want me to go all the way around this tree. What's that, can spook me? It's a tree. Tree's not spooky.
They gave this to me. I don't know what to do with it.
But if the time comes from a movie, I would love to be able to keep something, anything from a tree.
You know what? I think you should have it.
What? No. Seriously?
Short too. So if I want to get to that Heidi closet, it's going to be a real pain in the butt. that? I think I just spooked myself. Library.
I met this lovely lady earlier. You should meet her too.
I think I know who you're talking about. I was thinking the same thing.
I bet you did. Let's talk more in the library. Less people there listening. Go get the key from the service staff. Should be on one of the bar carts.
Use your sharpened senses to find the bar carts. It's not on that bar cart. Hello.
No.
Are you thirsty?
Someone make it stop.
There's some sort of like a fungus there on your foot. Might want to get that looked at. Understand, was it in this bar cart? Understand, this highlights. I can't pick it up. Yeah, I don't know. I just have to use my red sense to find the good toad to find the bar cart, but oh, is this bar cart? Oh, I didn't look on that second layer.
I am so alone.
Okay, it has to be on that last one. That other one, then.
So much. No. Was there another bar cart? Use my sharpened senses, but I have to find the library key. I don't have the library key. I mean, it's not gonna be under a booze, is it? So much.
Can I really not move this?
Father! understand these objects highlighting. Whoa! How do I move them?
Please speak to me,
Dad. Okay. Am I not supposed to be in here? Trap myself.
All I had to do was to see me. I am so alone. It hurts. Someone make it stop. Dad.
So, I guess there's a bar cart somewhere else. Oh, okay. Oh, that's me stepping on the glass. To move these so I have like a quick escape path. We're gonna go the long way around this.
All you had to do was to see me.
I see you right now.
Dad.
Actually, you're not us, are you?
What?
What? Oh! Flickering. Got a real mold problem in here. Yeah, I see you sparkling. Oh. Dear Claire, in the role as your agent, your interests are always first and foremost in my mind. I cannot stress this enough. This is precisely why I now ask you to drop this. You may not see it directly. I know how feelings can cloud one's judgment. But believe me when I tell you that this is in your own interest. Yes, Alan may have behaved inappropriately on the Time Storm set. Although you must admit that spending time alone with him in his trailer perhaps was stretching your luck a bit.
And yes, he probably deserves to be put on trial for that. But in reality, he's a famous and rich man, and you can imagine how that one would go. They'll let him out with a slap on the wrist. Instead, think of your own career and what a public scandal could do to your image. I'm telling you, just drop it. Signed, Lucas Fraged, Fraged and Wilkes Agency. Send it to Memory Palace. Okay, Mr. Barkley. The new alarm systems are now functional in the library. Your precious books are safe. The doors can be locked and unlocked from the terminal in your panic room, or the one in the library. The temporary code is 1379. It sounds like this hung dude is over here. Hanged dude. Whoa! Okay. He's more potent now. So I have to use that code there. Well, that's gonna be real hard if he keeps looking this way. What? How do I get past him? I don't understand. Can I distract him with a bottle? If I throw it? I kinda wanna go back and get that health coupon. Find another save point. Oh, speak of the devil. cannot use it when it's covered by wood? I might not be able to. Okay. What's that over there near the door? That's a vaguely humanoid silhouette. It's not. Slowly and quietly, so this, oh no. So I'm gonna stay crouching? No. Okay, I guess I wanna go this way. That's a door I can't go through. Make up your mind where you want me to go. I don't like this at all. Not good. He looks like he can walk. Sir, are you a spookums or are you the voice in my head?
Thank you.
Marcus. A single man was afraid of dying. He wanted to understand. There was a seance of sorts. Who knows what happened? But here we are. Dead. Though we have the decency to lie still. With no way to pay for the house.
In disguise. How? Oh. Quick menu, press A to open. Oh, that's what these floaty things are. Get out of here. Seance room. Should we go backtrack to find the couple of those that we walked past, maybe? Locked. Time to walk past this big black area. Should I be closing doors behind me? I don't even know. Because our AC isn't working, it's so hot here, I'm all sweaty already.
Jesus Christ, Meadow. What fucking lengths will you go to make a buck?
Get off your high horse, Alan. You're no better than me.
Hey, look. The old man's clearly lost it. But we both need something from him.
Yeah, it's money.
What I'm saying is, none of us stand to gain anything from you giving him a heart attack during your play act seance.
I've got this. Don't you worry, your pretty little head.
He really is just short. Told me to walk quietly to not draw attention, so I'm walking quietly. quietly. Okay, there were some memories out here. And we can heal ourselves with our Healy packet. Assuming it's safe. Did we go there? Can we take a picture of this thing? Paper something we could read as well? No.
Look at me. I'm under no illusions. I am an old and sick man. But I am rich.
There you go.
And what is wealth for if not to indulge in certain things? This building, it used to mean something to me. I built my own private cinema, a classic garden, a large kitchen so I could host giant parties. Hell, I even refurbished the old 50s nuclear shelter. Now, when I feel my life ebbing, I would gladly give it away for just a few more years.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Howard.
Sorry for what? Like I said, I am rich. I will pay whatever sum is necessary to overcome this disease. That is why you are here, is it not? For the money.
I think this was the first one that we found, right?
Hey, Howard. Talk to Ed. He's coming over this weekend. Rachel might come as well. The relationship is having fewer ups and downs right now, and a weekend here would be great for them.
Time is it?
I hope that's not going to be a problem. Ed's understandably a bit hesitant about the job. I haven't told him much, but this is the first time he's done a paid gig since he's stopped doing wedding photos. Anyway, he should be arriving on Thursday. That gives him 2 days to set up a seance room. So, do you think you could afford the money now, Howard? I need it to start repaying Ed. He deserves it. You and me have done it all.
Interesting. Hey, Alex, what time is it?
7:15.
Oh, gonna do a quick look in these other rooms, I think. Assume I'll be safe in rooms that have these in them. Or can things chase me into them? Is this stuff still locked? That hallway I opened up. Okay. Oh, we went in a big circle. Alright. Guess we're going downstairs then. Super excited about this. Okay, what is against that wall? Oh, it's a statue. Okay. That door's locked. Threats to the dead. The text speaks of harrowings and specters and any number of threats. It is clear that the world of the dead is not a peaceful place, and that there is much to be wary of. This does not worry me. I've gotten myself through so many situations using my wit, and if I am able to overcome this disease, this physical weakness,
I'm sure that nothing death throws at me will be much of a problem.
Okay, then. Boop, 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 boop. Walk like a crab. Boop. Okay. The save point is still covered in wood. Okay, how do I access this? Sorry, if you see me like rotating a lot, it's just that I make sure that the wires don't bunch up in a weird way. Oh. What is this? That was weird. Oh, okay, I want to have my heightened senses open. These things are much more apparent. Let's go back to the seance room. It's important that I up here walk quietly. very strong. Okay, looks like there's a door down there. Let's hop into the seance room first. And save again. Huh. Very stressful. Pulsating tree thing. Listening, is there an object under it? Okay. Oops, sorry, birds.
This isn't your typical thing, Ed, but ooh, it's going to be worth it. Look, the old man is a bit nuts. He might say stuff that makes no sense to you, but...
We're going to do this, and then we're leaving.
Tonight?
No, we're here for the weekend. Me and Rachel are leaving L.A., Tom. It's time to try something else.
Okay. I'm glad I saved this one for last. Hello? Hello, tree. Okay. I can't make trees move yet. Okay, I guess it is probably just a lucky circumstance I did that one last. Otherwise, I'm sure that I would have been running to get back here, hiding.
You're bringing a knife, Tom?
But don't you dare laugh at me, okay?
Close your eyes and open your
mind. I wasn't expecting to see, like, a creature.
Open yourself up to the spirit world.
What is happening? Meadow, you tell me right now, what is going on?
Is she alright?
There's still a lot you don't know about me.
Thank you.
I have to, like, run from things, I'm going to... I don't know. Be sad. What's my objective? Oh, yeah, through the garden. Where's the garden? Can I move the trees now? Tree is still firmly there. I guess we'll leave at this door. Down. Okay, so we're going back down to the main hall. I can save again. The front door is open. Oh, maybe not though. That's just the foyer.
New York, March 21st, 1992. Howard Barclay, renowned Wall Street venture capitalist, yesterday announced he is leaving dark and dreary New York City for warmer climes. "I've always loved LA," he says, "and I can't withstand its pull any longer." Barclay, a philanthropist and lover of life, says the next time the world hears of him, it will be for a very different reason. "If I didn't love money, I wouldn't have entered this business. But there comes a time when you just have to follow your heart." This sounds very interesting. This reporter, for one, looks forward to hearing what Mr. Barclay takes on next. I'm sure that just like on Wall Street, he'll make a lasting impression. Jeez. Further miscellany. Cassandra's story. It's back here. Discarded memories. Spectre history. Rachel's notes. Alan's story. This is the way out. Okay.
Okay, Howard. We've talked to Ed. He's coming over this weekend. Rachel might come as well. The relationship is having fewer ups and downs right now. weekend.
Okay, I didn't need to hear that again. Let me tell you, I'm very stressed right now. I don't think I can do this right now. I'm literally dripping sweat as well, which not very comfortable. I don't want to point a fan at me because I'm walking around and I don't know how that would even work. I'd have to like stand still. So I'm going to, I guess cut the stream. I don't know. I'll stream some Minecraft. Yeah, I can't do it right now. I'll keep going till I find a spook. If something starts chasing me, I'm gonna know bad for you though. To Helen Richards. Helen, I've been made aware that it has happened again. Again! This is unacceptable, simply unacceptable. You've had several final warnings, but this is the end of the line. I can confidently say that I've done all I can for you, but you've given me nothing back. Less than nothing. Put simply, you're fired. By all means, go crazy with the drugs. But not on my set. Your stuff will be sent to you, so don't bother showing up again. And if I do see you again, I'll have security on your ass. Steve Tagger, Production Manager, Elegant Pictures. Okay, I see another spooky doorway. There's something. Oh, that's the frickin' chat. So annoying. No one's even in it. I don't know why I had it there. Because I'm a dead person, that could just phase through here too. No such luck.
Okay, so I have a gooey door. I can sort of see out there into the garden. Or probably just into the environment map. What? It's just pitch black. Nope. What's that on the floor over here? It's just garbage. It's just garbage. So I guess I probably missed whatever cool thing just happened. Cause I'm too much. No. What? Oh, it's not pitch black. Please turn on the lights when I touch you.
Oh, I recognize this.
You're kidding me.
Ever imagined it would find its way into the afterlife. Go on. I'll see if you can make use of it.
So do I need the... You're kidding me. Okay, that's nice, but what exactly does the camera flash do? Is that a battery meter? I sure hope not. Okay. Yeah, I know how to open the quick menu. Oh! Okay. Trees hate light. Got it. Makes perfect sense. Don't ever give your plants light because they hate it. Should we go back up to the seance room now? There's so many. Yeah, you know what? Let's go do all the wooden stuff. Let's save. And we'll go back to the seance room. We'll go get the item. Okay.
offset. Downstairs. There's a save point that we couldn't access before, but now we should be able to. Let's do a seance room first. I know it's not actually in the seance room, but... Hello, tree. We meet again. This time, you've met your match. No. Oh, hey, Ace! I found Tom's knife. Oh, I didn't open any of these cupboards. I don't know if the tree is evil. I'm an undead man, though. I'm a ghost. I'm trying to find, like, memories and figure out what happened at the weird seance that we tried to do. Because things went wrong. And I'm dead. I don't know why I'm dead, I guess. The texts say that the dead call this plane the Skinlands. Highly amusing. Unfortunately, the author fails to name the plane the dead move... The author fails to name the plane the dead move on. But he does write some about how it works. In a way, it is a mirror of our world, but objects linger. And buildings that have been gone for generations might still exist over there. Our world and theirs is separated by the Shroud. One thing I'm certain of. The dead have a flair for melodrama. The author claims crossing between the planes is dangerous, but possible. Of course, he neglects to mention how. I must search harder. My time is running out. Wraith Metaphysics. Yes, the Skinlands. Maybe that's why. Maybe I'm a skin collector. Very quietly walking around so we don't get spooked by a spookums. There's one more tree I have to go burn with my new tree burning powers. I can't get there yet. Okay. Well, you know what? I guess I should go ahead and have this ready. Let's just calmly go to the end of this hallway. Oh, yeah. What are these holes in the wall? I'm using my Wraith senses, I can see them. Let's just keep going. The stairwell should be through the double door at the end of this hallway. And we we just go right downstairs. I don't know how to move large crates. I think I'm supposed to know how to move them, but... This is your mansion? Your house, what are you going to do about it? Stairwell. Game saved. Can I even go back to the garden door that we're supposed to be at? Can I just sprint? You're not gonna catch me. That music sting. Made me very unhappy. I'm going to save my game again. This is nerve-wracking to play. I've barely even found any spooky boys yet. Was this on the floor last time I was here? Oh, that's what that bar was. Okay, guess I'm not using that again for a while. Wow, you have a nice garden, Ace. Okay, I see an item over there on the ground. Also, I just see, do I see anything spooky? You plant peas. No, not batteries, it runs on pathos. I'm an undead, and it's like a spirit flashlight. It's an undead flashlight.
You're out of pathos. Let's leave this place.
What? Is it telling me not to explore the garden? there's something in the garden that's going to kill me if I'm out of pathos? How do I get back pathos? I don't even know. Give your teacher a farewell piece, man. Accidentally.
Yeah, at least the pay is good.
You should plant your pea seeds. Do you need, like, a pot and some soil? I guess do you need to start them in, like, damp paper towels and until they germinate? Yeah, we can plant some peas. Okay, so both these doors are locked. Is this locked? No. Card. I don't know what that is. A texture glitch, maybe. Give me a rock. Am I going to have to distract something? Or maybe I throw the rock at those urns to break them. Maybe that is it. Well, I had to try, I guess. It worries me that there are just rocks laying around, though. Three other people did plants, two did various flowers, and one did carrots. Yum. I like lavender. The author calls them specters, dead who have lost all sense and connection with the world. Now filled with rage and angst, their only reason for clinging to their form is to make others feel as empty as they do. They seduce, they destroy, for some greater purpose the author knows nothing about. In my darker moments, the thought has struck me that they, in a sense, are very like me, or I am very like them. So, I'm sure on my way back out, I'm going to have to use these rocks. Let's see if there's something cool over here, though. Oh. Oh, thank goodness.
Out of my way.
Oh. No, no, you should not clip that. I had a big scare earlier over, like, a jump scare, and it was embarrassing. Alex laughed at me. So I'm still have pathos, right? Yeah. So I can't get rid of these trees. New goal. Your flashlight won't work if you're out of pathos. Regain pathos to be able to burn away the rot. Okay. I don't know how to regain it, though. I guess this item over here will maybe help. Okay, I don't sense anything spooky out here. Oh. Regain pathos. Doors locked. I guess we should keep exploring this area. What that are you clipping? Does it splash if I throw it in? Oh. Is that not water? Okay, that's kind of weird. So there's more tree I can burn. If I don't fall over. Do I have enough pathos to burn, like, multiple things? Need this yet. Exit, dark alley, night. A scared woman runs toward the camera, backlit by the streetlights of a neon nighttime city. She's running from unknown assailants. She's in her 20s, very beautiful, in a sexy dress. Suddenly, the silhouettes of three thugs appear behind her. They're lewdly jeering. Thug one. Oh, lady, where do you think you're going? Leave me alone! I don't think so. The woman is cornered. Snick. Thug one suddenly has a knife in his hand. Give us all your money, and we may let you live. Please, just let me go. What do you say? Should we let her go? Voice from the shadows interrupts the scene. If you ask me, you should seriously consider that. Okay. Clay Black, off the screen. Where'd this thing go? I'm gonna take this with me. Thank you. So we're gonna go through this building and out there. Used more up than that. Okay. Oh. What are these things hanging up? Hold on to this. Or if this hurts specters, or just trees. Sounds like it came from this direction. That room's locked. That door. No. Is it almost day? Or is that just... What is up with these clouds? Is that the moon right there? That's like super bright? Or is this just what the skinlands or the shroud looks like? Locked. And I'm going. Oh, I see a specter down there. Yeah, she's the one that was crying, I think. Supposed to do this. I don't think I can kill them. What are you laughing at?
Did she? Did she actually figure? She figure out how to actually clip it? Oh, I don't want to go down here. I don't want to follow the specter. What is this? Busts. Okay, let's save. What? Said the save points restore this, right? Path is replenished. Oh, it's not fully replenished though. Just a little bit replenished. Oh, poopy. Yeah, I'm going to have to look at that later, Ace. I'm not even sure what you clipped, so... Hopefully I wasn't being too much of a baby. Okay. Oh, I can walk across this water. Interesting. Well, this is a lovely, thing to have here. Is this more pathos? We're good. Walk out here into the graveyard? I don't want to do that. Still feel like I'm just following that specter. What? How do I? I think I died. I think she could see me from all the way over there. I should just try and strength. Should I take this with me? That's probably what I need to do. Now's when I could use those rocks. How am I supposed to do this? Don't you turn around, lady. That's not a rock I can move. This way. Come on. Okay, I have to get across. I can do that. Where'd the jack go? Oh, there it is. Her butt clip. Okay. That's true. That's very true. This is the very first moving specter that I'm going to have to dodge, so I'm sure it's supposed to be that kind of easy to to sort of show you how to do it, but... Huh? It's gonna be a pain to cross this. She's just gonna turn around any moment now. Well, how do I sneak past this side? Doors going to be open? This can't be the way I'm supposed to go. Oh, I can walk in this water, can't I? Okay. We're past the worst of it. Just gonna be able to get to the store. Aha! Does she come into there? Oh. She see me? Okay. That's... That's no good. What the heck? Yeah. That was weird. I was just screaming. I thought that I somehow aggroed her. Don't look this way. Thank you. Oh, I have no idea where she is. Okay. I'll read that later. Whoa. Thank you. Are these doors going to open now? Surely at this point I could probably just run? Can I close these? I did it. Right? Maybe? I can save again. Doesn't sound like I did it. So that was a huge waste of time. And now we have to deal with spooky dudes. Man. Really? That's why there were rocks there. Hey, what's up? She's still fine. No!